我去准备来。Thing you keep asking for?
Mm-hmm. It's on the bench.
You said it was in the box on the bench.
On the bench.
What? What? I just read something really old, weird. Bob? Do you know John Langley, the vice chairman of UKIP in Bristol?
Get off! It's an idea. Since he tried to sit in his swing.
Do you want to get him one?
No. Do you know the little plastic chairs, as you go in, the house stuff, you go in from the cash bar, the little plastic, they look like garden chairs, the little plastic ones. Do you want to get him one?
Mm-hmm.
And you can choose what colour he wants.
A veteran adult movie star, scout, a manager and a promoter, going by the name of Johnny Rocket. Rockard.
We're going to have to be building
more. Why?
If you're there.
Oh yeah. Right. Chair. On. Twitter. Huh. Can you check my Twitter?
Why?
And see if this has went live.
I don't
know if it has
on
Facebook. I'm not sure if it's on Facebook because I have to thing it on here for it to go on Facebook. Did it or not? Should really buy some armor.
Your business is appreciated. You just don't have time to keep company anymore.
Yeah, no, I didn't know if it was retreating from the one from yesterday or...
Hello? Oh, so the rumors are true. Come in, come in, come in.
Why, thank you. See, there were two viewers, but on here I see someone only got one.
I don't know whether to call you. Ajay. Donis.
I'm right here.
Well, I'm not. It's. I've got my viewers list on, and my name's only on there, so I'm guessing I'm the viewer.
Clothes. A more Salvation Army than Golden Path. But I can work with this. Who are you? I am Mumu Shifong, tailor to the crown by the appointment of King of Kriya, His Royal Highness, Pagan Men. But you, they call me Mr. Shifong. It's a pleasure to meet you. You work for men. I used to. The king and I had a falling out. He tried to kill me, and now I'm in hiding. But that's ancient history. Let's talk about the future. Kriyat Fashion Week is coming up, and I believe we can help each other out. You need accessories, and I need a model. I would like to make you the centerpiece of my new collection.
Hello, Kevin.
I call it combat.
That's what I want everybody to do next.
And you want me to wear this stuff?
These? These are just experiments. No, only the finest raiment for the prodigal son.
No, no tuna.
I spent years studying.
Aye, because that's going to happen.
Rational garment design.
Put with season passes on for a tuna, aren't they?
That's unfortunate.
A garment must be useful before it's elegant.
That's.
Must follow function.
613 people going to be there at least.
Arms up.
Because the stadium's 53.
Yeah, but that's not including Spurs fans.
I will send you to gather exotic materials. Furs, skins, feathers. To accentuate your role in primal attributes.
Is that you?
I shall send you the design and locations. I hope you are as good with the sewing machine as you are with the machine gun. Together.
Okay, he's going to kiss us.
Well, don't just stand there. Time flies. Return when you have finished crafting my creations.
Okay then. Where you're sending us to? Blackwater dragon, the red demon fish from Mr.
Mr. Chiffon, I found a design. Is this some kind of armored fanny pack?
I'm sure you like it. Actually, it's a red demon fish. I'm feeling
these
scales
are going to
make a major comeback.
What
are
we saying?
Oh,
much
fanny pack.
I thought that's what it said. One of the local fishermen
to walk a particular spot on the river to make sure nobody else takes your prize. You can thank me later.
Thanks. I guess.
You can thank me later, but you say thanks anyway, okay, mate.
A boat, an icebox full of shiny lager, and all the high explosives. Your little heart could desire.
Oh shit. How am I gonna get up there? You're the one sitting on a biscuit, Bob. That's how many. He's leaning on one underneath you, Bob. I'm gonna want it. You can keep it. Oh shit. Where's her dummy?
She needs to set it up properly.
I will want this tail move. Be careful now. So, you shouldn't keep trying to grab it in your teeth. That's because he tried to keep a hold of it in his teeth. That's what I'm wanting. And that's what I'm getting. Found it. Whoa!
That's not it. Who texted?
No one? I received a message.
Stop it now. So if you fall off again, you'll hurt yourself even more. What's in ring, Mum? Stop! Do you mean it?
Are you granddad's friend? He's no good friend. Nana doesn't care whether you're our friend or not. Okay, well, he's my friend. So it's still. Your granddad won't get you wrong. No, well, stop being naughty there.
Michael, stop.
Thank you.
Michael, move your ass. Michael, can you move your heat?
Apparently,
we're doing
vegetables
next
Sunday.
No, because I don't want
vegetables.
Mumu says no. Shouldn't make no money.
Ingredient.
On bad weather. She smells. Well, if she ain't not ready, you're going to have her on Friday. She ain't not that any better.
Give me.
No? If he falls, he falls.
Mom says
the
other child will have.
No one that
I caught those. Mom says the other child we have is entirely down to which one is better.
Well, this is your Astrid. When it was here to stop, wasn't it?
We both asked what each other's asked us there.
Well, there you go. You don't walk around. And walk past in front of us. Where? Michael, shift your head. Hey you, start looking. Hey.
What?
I spoke to you, I was wrong. I'm such a speckler.
I'm 14, babe.
Hey. I'm guessing.
Go
for stuff. I'm sure this is where I want the snow.
Hey, Jim, good time. Just finishing up here. This
what?
Is it. My last job for you.
Do you want to crush on me?
Get in. Hold on to that. Let's drink a bucket of coffee. You're going to need it soon.
Mm-hmm.
How about we just try and change
people to
find this angel?
Whatever.
And then she doesn't have to worry about rushing
back. So, what are you doing on the Saturday then? So, she'll stop me on the Saturday then?
What?
Right. Yeah. Oh, I think you just said Shane settles with Kev, so tomorrow.
I'm going to lay down some truth for you, and it's not going to be pretty. Your dad tried to kill your mom because she was about to walk away from everything. The golden path, Karat, the cause. But what? Fact. Your mom was Hakuna Matata, or whatever the heck they call the young girls. Fact. Your mom was spying on Pagan, even though she liked the guy. Fact. Your father was a patriot. I've never met a patriot who was a son of a bitch. As for the rest of it, another of you must lieutenants that he's doing. Take care of it!
What way? Use my wingsuit. You want to use my wingsuit? There's that on the floor then. And I saw someone on the floor then, yeah. Could you end up right there? If you want, yeah. I'll still get them if you got them. Yeah.
care of her. Are we going after you now?
Consider this information your last paycheck. You've been killing CIA assets this entire time. We're cleaning house. Pagan no longer represents a clear and present danger to the U.S. We needed to erase our footprint in Iraq. You did a damn fine job of it! So everything you told me is a lie. What I said about your mom and your old man, all that was true. What I told you about Yuma, you can ask it yourself.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
Sorry, kid, but like I told you, every patriot I know is a son of a bitch!
Whoa, you're bloody lunatic. Just fire us out of the plane and leave us stranded on a mountain with an enemy slapping us in the face with a gun. Depends what fish we get. We're gonna have fish another day. Like a different type of fish.
I don't even
know what the fish we got. Oh, we're gonna say like, we could have like, say like, cod haddock. No, Michael!
Can he breathe?
Or chicken then? Or what? Any chicken meals yet, have
we? Hello!
Did we enjoy our time with the CIA?
Welcome to Nagesh!
I apologize for the Spartan accommodations, but you have been a naughty little shit, haven't you? Gallivanting about the golden path. And poor Paul. Are you still sore about what he did with your little mummy friend? What was his name?
Yeah, he's pulling on white hair with him when she's asleep.
I'm sorry for your honor.
No. Go on, she's asleep.
Into this humor, you're not a mindfuck, poor boy. Perhaps a little sugar on your shit sandwich?
Whatever, you've seen him. He's still breathing. Go away, I've got work to do.
Fine, fine, fine. But I want him alive. With all the bits that count intact.
My goal, no. She doesn't need them on. Nah.
Tough love. Prison love.
Because she's got stuff with Kavara feet, so she doesn't need no socks on.
Spectacular view.
Nah. Tell mom she didn't, he sucks.
Oh, and, one final piece of advice. I wouldn't sleep too close to the edge.
The hell was that? Say it.
Whatever you say.
Don't say some homeless reggae ranny woman girl thing.
Get on the floor.
Why?
Get on the fucking floor!
I'm on the floor.
What are you doing? What is that?
Oh. Just stab me. You just put drugs into me. Whoa. You gotta take these out. Whoa. See that? Look. Oh. Yeah, look. Watch this.
Falling dreamer. A lot of people fall around here. Most of them don't make up. That's what this place is to make men.
What the hell? Pretty sure I was outside a minute ago in the snow. Nice one. Don't look down. But if I start looking down, it says don't look down. 4. Can I do that one yet? Reload speed of weapon is greater. Deal dual damage, but also receives double damage. Michael, no. Not one of the peepees. What one should I take? I don't know. This syringe lets you deal double damage but also receive double damage. I'll do the reloading one. I use my guns more than syringes. I'm now at the start of a syringe. I don't even know where I am now. Whew. Janesh and I found a way to climb down the face of the mountain. We need to find a hook or rope so we can crumble down the large edge. You feel myself slipping. We need to leave tonight before this place takes any more of us. I will wait until the night and hope that we can sneak past the demons in the hole.
She gets under your skin. She lays eggs, waiting for them to hatch. I hate spiders. They see everything. But if I was one, I could climb down.
What the hell? What the? Crazy! The cage has no locked door, but the kashas are waiting for you. The spider's venom stings stronger than when they're close. Don't leave your cage, little bird. Stay low, out of sight, and if you must, don't look down. I had built the wall no more. Huh. He's slightly resist as of a spider with him.
The people who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. You were a great civilization, unlike the pathetic realm of Kyrat is today.
Ouch. Oh shit. Let me free. Let's out.
Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. But he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh shit. I don't know where to go. I'm lost. I'm gonna get out of here. Next gear. A little twerp. Yeah?
Same trip.
Do the both? Yeah. What, will the same source? Yeah?
The same chicken, the same sauce.
Yeah. Escape the prison, I'll come. Thank you. escape the prison camp. I don't know if it would go. We are going to have a delay trip down the coast for my tools and then on the nav. What's in the Delta? What? Yeah, I think it's good. Kissing bar. Michael, shut that now! Cucumbers, tomatoes, peppers. I don't know what else we could have. Oh, all that is one meal?
What, not both of them?
Alright. Yeah. Go to...
Congratulations, you're officially the luckiest man I know. I searched for you for a week in enemy territory. Good thing we found you before you froze to death.
First of all,
we'll see that again.
Probably doing what he does best. Sitting in a dark room praying to dead gods for your safe return.
How come anymore dear to me?
I've been watching you for 3 days.
One.
You're awake now.
Michael, stop! Bring the biscuits to us, please.
I have to go. There's still more going on.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no. What? Oh, what's the tone biscuit?
Ruby!
Sabal was right about one thing. The golden cock needs you. And I'm happy to have you with me.
How can I feel this thing through?
The biscuits are for everyone. What?
One more day, come on.
Have an hour.
I've sold most of it.
Chicken curry. Oh wow, there's no stairs. Right, close ad. Supposedly you're still a viewer, even though I've modded you. Shove the chicken in my face.
What do you want?
I don't know. Ask Michael.
What else
Nie bawisz nic. Rabbits and chicken bacon. Ow. That wasn't meant to happen. Well, we'll have anything spare. So we'll do leftovers again. Tattoos. We're gonna have like solid egg manias and got a tattoo.
There's a convoy with a chemical truck. I want you to secure it. Drive it down their throats and blast open the gate. It'll take us into the north, and you'll be one step closer to your mother.
Just try it out and find sweetheart.
I reached the spot. I'm ready.
Ajay, it's good to hear your voice. I was so worried. The convoy should be coming in from the southwest.
What is southwest? So the convoy is coming in from southwest. Do you know what direction that is?
West,
north,
south.
Nice.
Go.
So it's coming from that way.
Good luck.
I go no. No. No! The wheels haven't fell off!
capture the bridge. I'll patch you through.
That's fantastic news, Ajay. Shh, hold on. Ajay, enemies are inbound from the north. It's the Royal Guard, Regiment Elite. They're tough, but you can't let them retake the bridge. Okay, good luck. Attention, people of Kiran. Ajay Gale, hero of the Golden Path, has captured the bridge separating us from our lost comrades in the north. This is a historic day for the liberation of our country and a blow against the Baconman's tyranny. All forces move in to secure the bridge.
What's up with it? Why is that jelly on her face?
Can I do my face?
Yes. He's wearing a slap. You can give him wrong. Look what's in his hand. You can get a box for it now. We'll have clean up. Pass the box. No, the DVD box. It's behind you on the floor.
Papa.
We'll pass it then. Give it a mum, because I've got your sister.
I'd appreciate it if you could reconnect with them, but be careful. You've seen the voice of God. They're tougher and smarter than the regular Omnivores.
About walking on horse. Got none left? Pardon? What? I didn't even know how to left, so yeah. Same ones again if you want. Really asked. We've light them ones we've written, so I'll change just that one.
Michael, can you not sanitize it up, please?
You'll break it. She doesn't want me.
And look at you. A lovely couple.
No wonder she doesn't like being in there.
You know, I was thinking that if I ever wanted to experience the hospitality in Utgarsh, I had to visit Laros. Oh, we questioned everyone too. And everyone said the exact same thing. They are the Frederickst. They will talk to everyone, I said. To everyone, I said. Well, they were so emphatic that I decided I had to see it for myself. It's cute. You see, I wanted to warn you.
Warn us, sir?
Yes. Now, I'm not sure if you've heard, but it's come to my attention that there are some very disreputable people. And I'm concerned that these people, these terrorists, they might take advantage of your hospitality. Ruin your wonderful reputation. And we wouldn't want that now. Well, would you allow me to protect you? To ensure your reputation? Please, yes, King. Your wish is my command. I'm so glad I can agree on this. Well, I won't take up any more of your time. This should only take a moment. And this day I lost touch with my subjects.
I'm getting Pagan. Do you know what?
I found Pagan! I'm on his heels!
Okay, you could end it right now!
I know!
What? Man's busy. So you'll have to wait.
Spirals or shells?
Spivels.
You want pasta spirals?
Aye.
Do you want
I want tubes.
What?
I want tubes.
Or macaroni. You want shells, huh? Do you want pasta shells?
Nah, we'll have the spirals. Unless you want shells. I don't know if it would run, if it would... Shells would go next to it, I don't know. You're the pasta expert.
Yeah,
I am.
Pasta, I'm all over the
I don't know what he's playing with. Oh, yahoo. We are kaboombled. We went kaboom. And here's playing with stuff.
Stop playing
the skybox. You gremlin.
Stop! Did I die or complete it?
Sugar.
Honey?
Jam.
Move away from the PlayStation now.
Mini. Milkshake flavored soda?
Yeah.
15 donuts consisting of chocolate, strawberry, banana, milkshake flavored mini ring donut. Oh,
Peggy? I just killed you!
No, you just ruined a perfectly good body double with hair loss. Do you know how expensive he was to make? He wasn't even Asian, for Christ's sake. He was from Melbourne, I think. His own crown was born with fabulous cheekbones. Whose picture do you think on the money? No matter what's done is done, I suppose next time will just be you.
The what?
There's 14 of them named Corals.
Michael, shift your head, please. If you get your finger stuck, I'll laugh at you. Are you stuck?
He doesn't get stuck.
Bob. Put it in a stock?
No, he doesn't.
Do
you want a sandwich with
your
toast again?
Aye.
What?
Aye.
How much
chicken?
How much chicken?
Shift your head! That wouldn't have happened if Michael's fat head wasn't in the way.
How much chicken?
Any? Chicken?
How much
chicken? Shift, now. I'm going to kick him in the nose. Off the swing! Move! Good. Hit me, I'll hit you back. Don't you dare.
Look.
Hi. No.
Sure.
I'm here. What did I find on you?
No.
A grenade. Oh!
Cheese and ketchup, chicken bites. Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Barbecue chicken bites?
Why are you looking at chicken bites for?
Not on the list for animal shapes, but... Okay. You can offer you click on it and then it does not offer it. Turkey dinosaurs, mini pairs, golden drummers, and turkey numbers are on two bags of three quid. What do I get? Numbers? Basils? Two bag of basils? Not on a bag of basils, a bag of numbers.
My pig's done nothing to you. Nasty people.
But they've done nothing to you.
No, but they're bad guys.
They killed pig.
Mm-hmm. Pig's a pig. Or it's a hog.
Ah.
12 ball.
But number of dinosaurs.
Dinosaur.
Why don't
you just get one of each if the two for so much?
It's £2
You get two. You get the two for free then. Bad! Come here! Flavoured. I don't know what flavoured you said.
American barbecue, roasted garlic, lightly spiced, or if you had a potato lattice, is it correct?
Nope.
Is
that them if you want. I'll eat them if you got them. Way. Guess what? I would once you get my daughter. What? Yeah? can help me here. A coupon. Put the mat back now. Yeah, shouldn't change yourself, Michael.
Is that mom?
Now!
I'll just change up on your head.
Get off her! No! Not as if I was team to shift. Move!
I'll just change up on your head. What are you gonna do for poo?
I'll laugh at him. Yeah, then who's going to hold her head? She'll piss all over.
No, I'm sure he does that when he won't change now.
That's the first time.
Then she laughs.
You just had your thing down your mouth, you don't put it in her
I
mouth.
I thought you were going to say she's had up his nose or something. Can you move a hand out of my nappy, please? Other one. She's had it on a nappy.
Smile, smile. What way to go?
No, don't do that on our face. Okay. What was a dummy?
Me? Ma?
She had it.
Me.
She had it.
I just nearly end up in a foot. Get your finger out of that goblin, you tramp.
Ow. We need to go that way.
What time has the site been?
Whenever I tickles your pickle.
I don't even know what time it is.
I'm on your team, dickhead. What are you doing? Idiot.
I'm some mommy. No, I'm not just your mom.
If mom's just Kyra Mayer's mom,
no.
If your mom, I'm just Kyra Mayer's dad then.
Yes, we touched
the problem. What? Pick them up.
Right, I'm picking up from the other side,
you. Why are they all the way down there?
Because that's
rude. No, you didn't. Didn't even touch us.
That's
rude. Oh, shit! No! You think it's raining or something?
Raining?
Can you tell? Oh, no. I'm not going to make it. I'm not going to make it.
What the hell is that? What the hell?
Bub? No, it doesn't.
I'm trying to not have a garden gnome sitting this way. Show Dad how you're a garden gnome. No. Show Dad how you're a garden gnome. No.
My
mum just said that we might end up with pizza for dinner on Friday.
Well, do you want to take your auntie Karen and going out with us or
something?
I don't know where the fuck
I'm going.
Two. Ah! There's actually
over here though.
There's no nice places over here to eat though.
Might
yeah.
Want to take
one of the trains. Ah! We've got a fair. Bias fair, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Let me try the boogie with my ears. Yeah. Bub. Should be able to manage it. You know what my grandma's like, and she managed. And my other grandma, who I lived with, she was even worse with walking. No, they're mom sweets. What? 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 Oh yeah.
What
do you think?
What
happened?
Must have
died. What do you think?
What
happened? I really don't know. I'm between two, I don't know. No! Stop being a prat, then I might move a leg for you.
I think you mean I might move by yourself. Are you squishing up between your knee and me? I was doing the same for you.
Careful with your sister.
He's dead. That means you can't see his property to him, doesn't matter. Oh, he's Auntie Karen. That's Haley.
Well, then if you want... yeah. If you want, name an animal and I'll see if it's on the map and I'll go and hunt it.
Stop it. Are Michael's on the map?
What, monkeys? Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
You'll kill one. I, the one sitting next to her with a slap in my hand.
Shit!
Do you mean to speak? Destroyer hijack the camp. Destroyer Coleman
for me. I was all the way up there and I'm just like.
Michael!
Keep going back down.
Don't you even think about it, otherwise I'm gonna have to get Dad to kill you.
There's a magpie landing on my pole. Looks like it's pre-op humping the pole. Ah, oh, it's gone.
That happens to be. Ah!
Not on your sister.
What is that on your sofa? Under your hands. Lift his head. Put him on the back of your sofa.
We're just there. I don't know. I don't know what it is.
No, you're not going to slap her. Because if you slap her, I'll slap you.